Suddenly, several Instagram users reported that unfortunately the reaction emoji was not working on Instagram message. As you can see, I'm having the same problem with my Instagram message. When I tap and hold the text, it does not react with an emoji on Instagram message. Now, solving the reaction feature not working issue is relatively simple. After following my process now, this is showing the reaction emoji feature. Well, after analyzing the whole matter, I present the top 3 solutions that will fix reaction emoji on Instagram messages. So, sit back, relax, and let's get started. First, you need to open Instagram. Tap Profile, tap 3-dot line, tap Setting, tap Account. Scroll down to the bottom. Now switch your account to Professional. You can change it later if you want. Tap Continue for 4 times. Choose anything from here. Tap Done. Tap Text. Tap Sharing to other apps. Choose your Facebook account. After that, just go back to your main setting option. And log out of your Instagram account. Now, tap and hold the apps. Tap App Info. Tap Clear All Data. After this, open the Google Play Store. Tap Search, type Instagram. Now, if you see the new update, then update it. Or if you see there is no update, then join the beta version. After that, open your Instagram account, enter your credential. Tap the message icon. Now, try to send a text. After that, tap and hold the text. Now, your problem will be solved. Now, if you still have issues, then I recommend you all download Instagram Lite apps from the Google Play Store after entering your credential again and see what happens. If you still see you have the same issues with your Instagram reaction, let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.